In this video, I'm going to show you how to trim your hair ends at home and all by yourself. You can obviously take your mom, sisters, dads, brothers, anybody's help if you want, but I'm going to show you how to do it all by yourself. As you can see, my hair has become long and it's become very thin and scraggly at the end, and I just want to take these ends off basically. But before getting into the video, I just want to put out a disclaimer that I am not a professional, but I have been doing this for quite some time now and it's been very helpful to me. As you all know, trimming your hair is quite essential and helpful for hair growth, so that is what I'm going to do. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Firstly, I am going to section my hair in two parts like so and tie the top section away in a bun. Then split the bottom section down the middle in two. First, we are going to work with the bottom layer and work our way up. Then you want to comb your hair nicely and remove all the knots and make it tangle free. Then I am going to decide how much to trim. Once you have decided that, take a small hair tie or a rubber band and tie it a little below where you want to trim it. And do the exact same thing to the other half and make sure that the rubber bands are at the same level as each other. After that, take your scissors and start cutting little above where you have tied the rubber band. Now you just want to go for it, like start snipping those ends like you're getting rid of all the negative energy and that bad karma and all the bad life decisions. Then hold those vertically and snip those uneven ends. Now do the exact same thing on the other side. The rubber band not only guides you on how much you want to cut, but also makes this process less messy. Once you're done with the bottom section, tie it off so it doesn't interfere with the second layer. Now take out the top section and again make two sections of it and tie the rest away. I am doing this because I have long layers. Your sections will depend on the length of your hair. Then you want to repeat all the steps that we did before. Comb your hair, mark your hair where you want to cut it, and then just snip, snip, snip. And clean up the uneven ends if any. And now I am going to trim my final section. Repeat everything we did the first two times. This has really helped me in growing my hair. Since we are cutting the dead ends, it promotes hair to grow. I usually do this once in every 3-4 months, depending on how much my ends have damaged. And lastly, I am going to trim my bangs. I have tied all of my hair at the back in a bun. I am not going to mess with my front layers or bangs that much. I am just going to give them a slight trim. And that's the final result. Probably only you will be able to tell the difference in your hair, and that's okay, but you will notice that once your hair is trimmed, it looks and feels so much healthier.
So this is how I trim my hair, guys. This is what I usually do. Now that I am used to it, I just like take my scissors and cut it. But if you are starting out and doing this for the first time, then I would highly suggest to use the rubber bands. And one more thing, if you are not feeling confident enough to do it, then please don't do it. I don't want to ruin anybody's hair. But if you want to just try it out, you can try it by cutting a little end and see how it works for you.
So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I shall see you in the next video. Bye.